Hello everyone. I'm going to be working on this lady here. I made it with charcoal on collage paper, and it is loosely based on the portraits of the Greek faces made of wax. And I put this paper down here so it won't stain other work that I have been working for the past few months. This is either pencil or charcoal, and I just gave it a coat of matte medium so it won't be making a mess on the opposite page or in my fingers. You might recognize this young lady over here. I still have to add color to them, but I'll do it slowly. And some manly faces. So I will be working with acrylics today. I'm not exactly sure if I'm going to have a fixed palette or I'm going to just be adding colors as I feel like it. So one thing I know for sure, I will have some phthalo cayenne green, or whatever you call this thing. I love it. It's kind of deep turquoise. And some black and some blue. I will mix some craft paints with soft body acrylics. And maybe a little bit of this, because I have had it for a long time and it's so strong that I rarely use it, but I love it. It's a scarlet red, cadmium red. Anyway, maybe the lips, or I don't know. I will just be working on it as I see, you know, whatever I think makes sense at the moment. And let's see what happens at the end. I hope it turns out okay. I'm going to start with the gesso instead of the white. And most likely I will add some matte medium. I don't want it too dark.
Blue and gold and green in disguise, the flashes of the ghosts and fake. Beware, my dear, for it is a haunted place.
See, I haven't even finished one layer and I'm already changing my palette. Just trim with all the the original painting, the lady has some very tight curls and are more kind of like bangs, but it's hard to define exactly the style of her hair. So I'm just going to go with something very abstract in here. Just by applying a little bit of white in the eye, it brings it so alive. Turning out the the exact color I was thinking, so I either apply it darker or I change it for something else altogether. It's not a bad color, but I don't like it with this one. It is not good. All right, I'm going to see if I can add something else. So with a wet brush, kind of watery, I'm going to add this other blue. I still have to paint the earrings.
Beauty lies, you don't see what you believe. Poison eyes, flashing blue and golden.
I pretty much lost the parchment color of the background of the collage paper. So maybe I should stay close to some neutral brown or something. Although this is a better color than the other one, I have to say.
Beauty lies, you don't see what you believe. Poison eyes, flashing blue and golden green. In disguise, the flashes of the ghosts and fate. Beware, my dear, for it is a haunted place. please give us some more. There's so much left to invoke. There is no reason or sense. It's just the grandest joke. Beautiful people, glitter and stars. Your blackness gleams with an edge. You shouldn't go this far.
Okay. I have no idea what I did to the wall. Oh, here it is.
Beware, my dear, for it is a haunted place. Please give us some more. There's so much left to invoke. There is no reason or sense. It's just the grandest joke. Beautiful people, glitter and stars. Your blackness gleams with an edge. You shouldn't go this far.
This is looking very nice, like hammered metal. Okay, now we let it dry. And I will be adding a little layer of medium. And that'll be pretty much it.
It's just the grandest joke, beautiful people, glitter and stars. Your blackness gleams with an edge. You shouldn't go this far.